purpose that has been placed on people by others, but it's a purpose that God has placed inside of everyone. And that everyone can live their purpose and pursue their destiny. Because everyone's destiny is greatness. The Good Master today is really designed to provoke and prod people to wake up each day and give them the idea that it's their day to master, and to become what I call a day master. A day master simply means daily advancing your master agenda, striving toward eternal reward. So that every day you move forward toward your destiny, living the life that you think God has called you to live, and that you begin to see situations not as problems but as opportunities to master your day and opportunities for success. Because every problem and every opportunity is birthed out of a problem. So that's what Go Master the Day is. Instead of saying, simply saying, have a blessed day, have a great day, that's too passive. That you provoke people to master, take charge, take control of their day. Well, I would say the first point is to understand that no matter where they are, they can get there from here. They have a purpose, and not to live life blindly. There's a purpose for their life. So the first point would really be to grab their purpose. If they don't know what their purpose is, to begin to seek God, to read, to talk with other people, to find out what their specific purpose is, what drives them, so that they can then be a blessing to others. The second point, I guess, would be to be proactive. Don't simply allow things to happen, but to take charge, to understand that God has given them the ability to succeed, to have peace, to have power, to have money, to have success. So to take charge, to be proactive, and not simply reactive. If there is no road, make one. I think the third point will simply be to understand that we are not the sin cursed of the earth. We are the greatness of God. We are the righteousness of God. We are not sinners saved by grace. We were sinners. We were saved by grace. And now we are the righteousness of God, called to do great and wonderful exploits in the world. And so that's what I would really inspire people to understand. No matter where they are, drug addict, prostitute, lonely, destitute, molested, abused, no matter where they are, that if they take charge of their life and decide to be a day master, that they'll wake up every day with the charge in them to go master today. That they are not who society has given them to be. That they are really the greatest of the world. They are the salt of the earth. Just because they may be robbing doesn't make them a thief. They may have the concept that this is the only way they can get it. And for them to understand they are better than anything negative in their life. It doesn't matter if they're incarcerated, if they have multiple children, it doesn't matter. They take charge of who they are and define themselves based on the principles of God and not to define themselves based on society. That they'll understand that inside of them is the greatness and the best of what they aspire to be. www.instructthedaymaster.com. If you purchase it from my website, leave your name, I can autograph a copy and send it. Or you can go to Amazon.com, go to the bookstores and ask them to order it for you, and you can get it readily. information in